price that we are willing to pay for revival. And we can look at the gloom and the doom, but I want to look beyond all of that this morning. I want us to turn our eyes upon Jesus and to look full in his wonderful face. Let's bow together in prayer, shall we? And our Heavenly Father, we do come in your presence this morning. We do come and we do seek your blessing upon our lives. We've come this morning because we want to meet with you. We want to hear you speak to us. We want to know that you are in control of our lives. Lord, we pray for this core. We pray for the faithful people who come Sunday after Sunday and to come to be empowered so that they can go out and do your will. We are all called to be ministers of the gospel of reconciliation. We are all called to stand and to give an account, to give a witness. The Bible says, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Father, we pray this morning that we will indeed, day by day, seek to just do your will. Whatever you ask us to do, may we be willing to do it. May we consider it a gift this morning from God, that we groan to see people saved. Boys and girls, men and women, those outside of the family and fold of God today, we pray that they may come and have an experience, a personal experience with you. And they will know the joy of following the Savior of mankind. Bless us, we pray. We ask it in Jesus' name. We're going to sing it.